Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Hearts of Iron 4. The Dutch Reich on Iron Man. Mexico looks a little different since last episode. We've been making moves over there. And the Americans don't like any of it. We're going to be rolling up the coast to Los Angeles, San Francisco, that little victory point. We're going to try and take all the victory points over here, go on a great tour of America, and also force them to capitulate, finally. It'll be lovely. There we go. See, look at that front. It's gorgeous. Oh, we need to go all the way around, eh? No biggie. We have taken Montreal as well. Things are moving in the right direction. Which is the American direction, by the way. Right. We just lost resources. We still have... Wait, we need one chromium. Soviets! We need 11 chromium. Okay. We have a surplus of 350 oil. Like, we haven't taken the Texas oil over here yet, right? Unless we technically have, in that case, woo bloody who. But I'm not willing to act on that yet. As you might be able to imagine. Until we actually cave them in properly. Which, legend says, is about to happen. If only because we'll take all of their land. How are the Soviets doing? Ooh, they've taken 6 million casualties. Look at that. That's disgusting. Oh, look. We have Boston. That is cool. You guys need some modern tanks. You need some manpower. We could probably break that with that. We can probably break that with that. We truly have broken the front lines. It's beautiful. Peter, easy kill. Shut down Iceman. Obviously, he lured him, thinking he would be an easy kill. Ah. We rule supreme. Also, modern tank Mark II. Lovely. Better in every single way. Just need a lot more to actually keep them going. We are getting like... say... 6 tanks per day? 7 perhaps? That's pretty cool. There we go. Go on a great escape. Manpower's low. I don't believe it. We can still get a few levels of manpower. It's fine. Your goal is to go there, go there, go there. It's quite easy. Just join in on the fun, honestly. Eh, fine. You win. But we'll win in the end. Oh. They're not even trying to cut us off here, they're just waiting. By all means, let me go nuts. Please. You'll regret it soon. Yeah, their front is just thinning out. I think they've lost some units as well. Like, a lot. They might have disbanded some, I don't know. Funny thing is, we didn't even need our modern tanks to break the stalemate here. It was just... opening another front down below, you know? The Mexican issue. They were so concerned, they immediately gave up. And now they are broken. We have Los Angeles! Haha! We'll be able to get San Francisco as well. We're still driving up the coast here, taking all that, those victory points. Pretty soon reinforcements will come to this little corridor. We could build nuclear reactors. One more year until we have the bomb. I don't think... doesn't look like they have any, but who knows. Look at that, we just have complete air dominance over Canada. It's great. There we go, they're putting up stiff resistance here, I'll give them that. They're definitely not surrendering without a fight. Which just means we'll give them a fight, right? There we go, hit him hard, boys. Or rather, hit him hard over there. Oh, they are putting a kink in the cable. Well, this might help. Right, you go over there, fight him. Just try and keep that supply line open. As long as we can. We just need them to surrender, that's all. I mean, admittedly, they are at 44%. Did they up their unity? No, not at all. America remains somewhat divided, which is good for us. Ah, they're pushing back over here. At least attempting to. There we go, we did take that province finally. You should be able to take that, right? Yeah. 10 divisions are attacking over there, we can just get them into multiple combat, like that. We can support them from here, of course. You guys can push in over there. Give them some support from that flank. They'll eventually fall. Don't do that, that would be silly. We have a unit cut off. We have units being caught over there. I think now's the time to send the fleet in. We have 5 carriers. Go! Save those ships! How many troops are ordered to be there? I have no idea. Go. Just abandon it. Let them have it. So that's not going quite as planned, but that's okay. Nothing ever goes quite as planned. We'll roll up from behind. There we go. We're about to take San Francisco. They just need to surrender that last unit there. It's going to be a question of how long can we keep this up. Keep this up, rather. When is our fleet going to get here? Pretty soon, I hope. Otherwise, we might take disastrous losses over here. Getting to the point where we're starting to get very spread out. There we go, let him counterattack. That'll injure them. Convoy Raider? Yeah. They should know what's good for them. And what isn't. The fleet's nearly there. You... snatch, Florida, why not? Not doing all that great manpower-wise, I'm not gonna lie. Also, these two have been cut off. That's not good at all. I mean, I'd send you reinforcements, but I don't think we can do much. We are too spread out. The strategy is backfiring. Just a little bit. Oh, hi. Our fleet's here now. Yeah. You were lucky. Hello. Did we shoot any of them down? 3 were shot down by the enemy. Fighters did some damage to the USS Concorde. Interesting. Unfortunately, they claim to have air superiority. So, you know, there's not much we can do. Except try and shoot some of them down. We need to get into New Jersey. They're sending naval bombers from there. Man, it's... We've been pushed back quite a bit. Oh, you Americans, always toying with your food. Charlotte over there is a minor point. That's a good trait. I don't mind. Damn it. Why are you... No, go over there. Stay there. You idiot. Oh, we're gonna lose everything here, aren't we? It went so well. We need to push them back, come on. It's not yet lost. We can still regain the momentum. Oh, fuck's sake. That's looking like a win, good. Send some more in there. Hi, we found our fleet. Why are my fighters having trouble because of their air superiority? You'd think our fighters would do something about that. Oh well, we sank one of you. What the hell are you guys doing? Why? Exactly why do you think that's a good idea? Ah, damn it, we're gonna have to add to that now. That's gonna spread everyone out. It's gonna be horrible. Why, you utter idiots! Would you ever consider that as a plan of action? Get into Sacramento. If you can. That'd be cool. Not losing them would be great. Why did we just... We just won that, but no, we don't get to move in there anymore. This war, I swear to God. I will end it, or it will end me. Getting some more modern tanks, slowly. Right, there we go. We're able to save our dumb convoys. Infantry equipment improved 3, good. That's all that we can do, although we can get night vision. Into Norfolk. We're getting close to Washington. But at the pace we're retreating over here, not much will be done. Support them. Help them. Come on, men, advance. It will be glorious. Just kill them all. Easy kill. Turned out to be an easy kill. Gosh darn it. Come on, guys, hit them hard. Hit them fast, hit them everywhere. We pretty much have air, naval superiority, which is nice. Our divisions are now caught in one place, that's bad. But at least they're defending together, I guess. Ooh, look at you. We're nearly into Washington, oh boy. That's gonna cause a ruckus when it happens. Excellent, we are hitting them, and they're retreating. Hello. Yeah, our main bulk of troops is now up here. Which isn't a bad thing, necessarily. That's the Canadian capital, isn't it? Yeah. Boy, how I would like to get my hands on that. Canada, however, is not quite yet willing to surrender. There we go, keep that moving. Use a swear punct and whatever. Just get in there. Break their lines, cause mayhem, mischief, and everything. Hold on to LA. Because LA is pretty nice this time of year. Why are you guys pulling back? No, don't go back! I need you to complete this city trip. Ace pilot promoted. Right, we're able to win that, that's good. We'll get back down to Providence soon. Ottawa, prepare to die. There we go. Take it, take it, take it, please. Crush that, will ya? You can hit them, we can finally move up there again. I think it's fair to say this whole war is a giant mess. At least we won't use those units. Weirdly, but I like it. Just hold the line. Navy's doing well, which is nice. Scratch that, we're doing amazingly. Just straight up, amazing job with Navy. Right, damn it, we're about to lose Boston. Just need to get in there and keep on the back foot, that's all. There we go, we have Ottawa. Beautiful. Come on, guys. Head for Washington. It'll piss them off. They're still so strong. I think we may have overextended just a little bit. Not sure why I think that, but oh well. You guys are getting closer to salvation. Still not quite there, eh? Ooh, armored cruiser goes down. Cool. Actually, can we make that a thing? Oh yeah, they instantly cave. Look at that. They were like, no. No thank you. I don't want to get surrounded today. You have lost just about everything, haven't you? Yes, you have. I'm going to switch you over to modern armor. We're getting some. It's not a bad idea to switch a couple more over if we can. Like, this whole place is just getting worn down slowly. And as long as we get to the end victory, that's okay with me. Tie them up for a bit, will ya? Lovely. We might have just encircled these guys and made sure they died. Oh yeah, look at that. They are not happy with that at all. Always nice to get a chance to encircle some units. We don't get that often here. Right, what I'm going to do with you guys is we're going to shore up the front just a little bit. This bloody hell, this is annoying. There we go, just take some land. You can hit them, probably. Yeah, that'll do nicely. We're not taking Washington, somehow. No, they haven't. They have all the defensive bonuses. Well, if they're just gonna leave it for us to walk into, sure. Thanks for being so cooperative, America. As always, you are the best. There we go, just hit him hard, hit him fast, hit him everywhere! Two tanks over there, two tanks over there. Come on, just select the stack, there we go. Oh yeah! Very nice. Can we support you with that? Actually, yeah, just go full out for that. Why not? Status report in front is still a mess, but it's our mess. Oh, god damn this border gore. You guys are taking heavy attrition now. Ooh, we've taken Washington. Again, no prompts because we are the Dutch. The Dutch don't get prompts for anything. However, this might just be enough to get him to capitulate soon. Or at least, in a foreseeable future. We're still gonna have to fight tooth and nail, don't get me wrong. It will not be easy. Ooh, we might lose you guys after all. Cut off in Sacramento. Yeah, don't go for San Diego. Or just rather stay in San Diego. Ooh, we actually have some units here. Should be able to encircle them. Let's go for Philly, their secondary capital. Why are you not doing what I'd like you to do? Oh, we need to take Detroit as well. That's going to be a major one. Make that a thing? Can we make that a thing? Just threaten them with encirclement. That should do the trick nicely. More naval battles here. We're still doing quite well on that front, so that's good. You guys just squeeze them out. Like, if we have these troops here, we might as well use them for something. Like, we'll shore up the front a bit, I guess. Oh, hi! We just found their entire fleet. We're gonna get buggered. I request you to retreat, please, for the love of all that is holy. Actually, we might have a naval superior, or at least air superiority. There's a lot of those fighters. Nope, our carriers are retreating for some reason. Don't go! You'll die! Yeah, all our ships here are getting damaged. We need them to pull back. Repair now. They are withdrawing. Excellent. We pulled that off nicely, not gonna lie. Yeah, just head back. We still have Philly, but yeah, this is getting a This is turning into a mess. Oh, they have a nuclear reactor here. Oh boy. That said, hey, guess who can move up now? Also, guess who's at 80% towards capitulation? It is America. They're getting bloody well close, aren't they? We've had to wait for quite a while, but it's finally happening. They're caving in. This is a glorious day. I would like to thank the Dutch. The Dutch. My viewers for always supporting me. And the Dutch. Coincidentally. The front is once again buggered, and we can use that to our advantage. Field Hospital 4. Oh, you will be so helpful. Give me recon. They took back Baltimore. They're going to reconsolidate a lot of this territory. But at least we'll be able to push up and kill more of them. Like, we may have just finally broken their back. Actually, I'm fairly certain we just did. Nothing makes me happier. Your plan of attack is now over here. Your offensive line is a little more ambitious. They'll love it. Let's go. Large ships are low on strength. It is our carriers. Thankfully, none of them died. Air superiority. It's a blessing. In that case, if we have air superiority, we're gonna bloody well use it now. Ah, New England. You too, or at least East Coast, you too will be under our jurisdiction soon. As in, prepare to die, boys. We're gonna have some fun. 2.94 million casualties, they are just dying all over the place. We need a lot more destroyers in the Royal Navy. A lot more escorts. Make it a Kallenberg class Mark II. More speed, more evasion. Torpedo armament. And no nines of submarine warfare. Boom. Kallenberg Mark II. I summon thee. Keep that front moving, boys. At all costs. We've broken their back now anyway. Love it. And hey, they'll be going through the trouble of building us some nuclear reactors for free. You know, we don't even have to put any effort in. They'll just do it for us. Still holding on to LA. They took back, yeah, we never really got San Francisco, but that can change now. Perhaps. We're definitely pushing very hard, very aggressive. We were on the ropes there for a minute. Like, it was getting pretty tight, I'm not gonna lie. You guys saw it, I saw it, we were being pushed back all over the place again. And then they broke. We snapped their back. Canada is going to capitulate at some point as well. At least they better. I mean, if we have America, right, what else can they do? They can slowly wither. I can tell you that for a fact. We're going to advance over there. We're going to get this unit to engage. I don't want you guys jumping in. Just so we can cut him off. Just be annoying about it. We can't really snatch any victory points easily, sadly. We cannot cheese it any further than we already have. Which is honestly already quite substantial. Just look at that, they have no more troops in this area, almost. Not compared to our numbers, at least. Okay, point taken, just hold Philly. Excellent. You could just go nuts, honestly. Just take all that you need. I'd like you to go on a nice drive to Vancouver. We'll keep microing the rest for a bit more tactical action here. There we go, help over there. Just keep crumbling them. More than we already have. Get over to Detroit. There's a lot of victory points here. Cleveland, Pittsburgh, Columbus. That's going to snap their back. It's not going to be large cities. It's going to be smaller ones. But lots of them. Come on. We can outmove them here, right? Just look at that air superiority. It's great. We are the ones who bomb now. No longer will we be bombed from the air with impunity. Hell, we might even be able to get a surround off here. Squeeze this pocket like a pimple. $2.99 million casualties. Oh, America. How the mighty are falling. And we have one unit cut off over here. How excellent. Right, push up, boys. Their backs are broken, their minds are scarred. They put up one hell of a fight, I'll give them that, but... freedom is just not as valuable as it once was, you know? It's all about totalitarian control and windmills now. Mostly windmills. There we go. I've just taken to rolling with this chaos rather than trying to reform all my lines. As you can see, that would probably be quite an infuriating and impossible task, let's be honest. We'd have to reform our lines every damn time we took a province, almost. And well, that is just not gonna work out. So we're just gonna roll with this chaos, because it's quite a beautiful chaos. Also, we're still pushing up and going forward, so it works. 97%, 3 million casualties. It took a while to break their back. Congratulations on that. But they will falter, they will fall. Get me Baltimore and we should win. Or something to that effect. We might also be able to take Detroit quite soon. There we go. Take that province. Should be easy. They are starting to take a little bit of land back, but honestly, they are so late. It's taking them forever. It's just too late to really do anything about now. Don't think he'll ever get to Vancouver. So the Canadians might not surrender in this war. I know, depends how it goes. We might have to do a lot of mopping up. Though, shouldn't they be considered a major... no, they're not a major faction by now. Or at least a major party. Right then. On their graves it be. Can you not get into Detroit from there? Huh. Ah, you wasted your strength. I would have loved to use you, but nope. Strength is all gone now. Oh, I remember when we were trying to do a naval invasion of the Philippines. We can try it. Do we not have enough intel? Oh, we need the Philippine Sea. Well, that should do it. We'll see if we can take out the Philippines. I forgot all about that. It's probably angry comments everywhere. It's like, ah, why did you not take the Philippines? Ah, it would have been so helpful. Oops. Hey, guess who's going to get surrounded in multiple places? It's you! Give me Baltimore. And Detroit. Nice attempt, AI. But in the end, the Dutch stand victorious. Oh, ha, 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 ha. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, it's so nice. Let's see, I want Sweden. We'll leave Sweden for now. Priority is going to be America. They have a lot of things and a lot of people. For some reason, the Soviets are in here. Oh, right, they fought this. Yeah, they fought the Allies as well for some reason. That was fun. Remember that? They were so useful. Not. I think Canada just surrendered as well, which is nice. There we go, just eat all of that. This is what colonialism is all about. The English lost it, we retook it. There we go, we're just gonna go eat up all of that. Actually, let's reconsider now. Ooh, Australia's up for grabs as well. Sure, we'll take that just to make sure nobody else gets it. I would like Nepal. Bhutan. I mean, we fought for them. But we can't grab them yet. Okay. And that. We're gonna pass for points. I would very much like all of Iran now. Like, I can live without half of Afghanistan. We'll take it off of the Soviets later. There we go, take all of that. Sweden, of course. Who doesn't love a bit of Sweden? South Africa. You become our colony again. Take the Panama Canal. Still parts of Canada we can take. Puerto Rico. We can't take Puerto Rico. Alright. We'll do some more passing for points. There's actually people grabbing my South America. That's annoying. I mean, we'll get it eventually. It's just gonna take a little bit longer. Thank you, I fought for that. Bhutan is still a thing? Take all of America. End the turn. And we're done. Bordagore! Boom. We took 127 states. A lot of puppets were made. Oh, let's quickly pause. Let's see what we have here. Resistance occupation. We have the Canada Popular State. We have the Communist States of America. It's all bloody they're doing, isn't it? Huck Community of the Philippines. Right, well, the Dutch Reich is even bigger now. Leftist internationalist Venezuela, puppet of the Soviets. Puppets. Ugh. Oh well, that is that. Time for a new war. And this is gonna be a fun one. Let's see, let's get rid of all our air groups here. We don't need them anymore. Our manpower grows with 7,000 every month. Not bad. How long would it take to fabricate on anyone here? Only 30 days, right. I've got a plan, boys. You're not gonna like it, but I am. Train troops, perhaps. What is your manpower looking like? By requirement, still. Army of 49. I'm not saying we're gonna backstab Germany, but we're gonna backstab Germany. That should do it. There we go. We'll assign roughly 23 to here to take out Italy. I mean, I'm not saying we're going to backstab Italy too, but we're going to backstab Italy too. And then they can join the southern push. It all depends on how many... Oh dear. Germany, you have so many units in the field. The German-Soviet war is the only war right now. They have 1,338. Wow. My thinking is that we'll probably face a lot of them. But we can finally face a bit of breathing time, get some modern tanks going. I mean, just... Oh, there's so many factories. It's going to be a little bit insane. Right, let's get about 5 of these lines up. Because we have all the resources now. Because we basically took over the biggest stack of resources in the game. America. America. It's now Dutch. It's now Dutch. It's only 45, right? We can still take Germany. We can take the Soviets. I want my name on more things here, you know. And then after that, it's going to be a lot of tiny wars. I want the Philippines at some point. I want Siam. I want New Zealand. I want Japan. Manchukuo. Whatever's left of China. Just all of Asia. There's going to be a lot of tiny wars here as well. Against Cuba, Haiti, the Dominican Republic. Our fleet's going to be able to rest now. Which will be helpful. Like, I think puppets should just cave in at some point, so no real need to send an army to deal with that. You will be frontlining over here. Just make sure we get Berlin. The Navy can come home. And we'll set them to do repairing for now. Yeah, that's fine. Tempted to increase our manpower laws so we can get 5% extra, which would mean about 1 million more men. So you know what, we'll train about 48, we'll leave it at 24 more divisions. Just to help us storm over Germany. We're not going to fabricate yet, but that will happen soon. Until then, we're going to be making more and more tanks. Everywhere. Just look at that. How high is our production going to be now? We're making 52... Are we still making Mark 1s? Are we still making... Yes, we are still making Mark 1s. I actually don't mind that. Because we just need modern tanks in general. Oh, look at that. The Dutch are everywhere. It's going to be annoying to subjugate these people, but, you know, it'll be done. Also, just look at that giant list of industry that we have. We're going to have to do a lot of repairing now. We'll pick some that we know are solidly in our control. It seems okay. We have a giant list of factories that can actually do things now, though. And then at some point we'll start making bombs. It'll be great. Even though we won't need the bombs to win, it'll be nice to have them. That's gonna be it for this episode, though. It took us a while, but we managed to conquer. So, if you've enjoyed the episode, do let me know by leaving a like and perhaps a comment down below as well. Backstabbing Germany is going to be a lot of fun. It's just going to be very hard. Check, do we have troops here? Yes, we do, okay. So we at least have a border with Spain manned as well, so that's not going to bite us. If you want to watch more Hearts of Iron 4, but you are not yet subscribed to the channel, do consider hitting that subscribe button. There's going to be plenty more episodes to come, and you'll get a notification of them. It'll be great. That's it for now. Thank you all for watching. Until next time, have a good one, folks.